There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Oh my gosh! Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. And there's the leg drop.
Reversal.
And he dodges that one. The sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh man, paintbrush! He got him!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, the hardcore icon!
In a boot to the gut.
Whoa!
He's mega
hardcore icon got it!
That is just dangerous.
The hardcore icon wins! We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Legends, Titan T.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Jump up and Tom pop and uppercut. It come the harder they fall. Don't wanna see me switch and lose my cool, cause I'm
WWE and its superstars have been warned. Beware of the Bear Garage. It brings brutal change.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Bad news, Barrett making a move. A move that'll knock you out cold. Struggling for control.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Oh!
Reversal.
His spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's letting his fist do the talking.
What we got here? What a haymaker! A huge right hand. He was able to reverse that.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Bad News Barrett. And he reversed it!
Good move there.
By the fighter from Manchester. He plants him down with authority. He's looking to fly. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa!
He's measuring. Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Wade Barrett kicks out at two.
Watch it! The hardcore icon got it!
It hurts just watching it again.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here.
Here is your winner, representing the Legends,